The first race of the Apex F1 season presented the drivers with new challenges after members voted on track selection pre-race. Watch as Kilvermabov in the Red Bull drives through Abbey and then into Farm, but instead of heading left towards the Wellington Straight, he goes straight on, and then it's a right, and he's on the long hangar straight. The drivers in close proximity, the track was hectic, times were tight, and blocking was a bit of a problem in qualifying. But who took advantage of these perilous conditions? It was Goose Slayer, by the slimmest of margins, as Ferrari get off to the best possible start in qualifying, a 1-2 finish. Can they protect their lead in the race? It's time to find out. I'm better, so much better now. I see the light, touch the light, we're together now. I'm better, so much better now. Look to the skies, give me life, we're together now. We've only just begun, hypnotized by drums. Until forever comes, you'll find us chasing the sun. They said this day wouldn't come, we refuse to run. We've only just begun, you'll find us chasing the sun.
The sun goes down, the stars come out, and all that I'm glad you came.
It all went to plan for Ferrari. Bold Monkey winning the race, 30 seconds finishing ahead of third place. Kill from Above, who was elevated because of penalties to Speeds Up and Merc.
Hello, if you liked that video, make sure to smash that like button and subscribe for more F1 related content. Thanks for watching, and I hope to see you soon.